don't have time to argue. I want you to put out to sea now.
My apologies, Miss Jessica, but the waters are simply too dangerous at the moment.
Haven't you been listening? I told you I'd take care of that.
Please forgive me, Lady Jessica. There'd be hell to pay from the Albert family if we put you in danger.
Is there anyone around here with half a brain? Ah, speak of the devil. You're the travelers from the tower. Didn't I tell you to wait for me in Alexandria? I wanted to properly apologize to you. Well, whatever. I'm glad you're here now. Actually, I have a favor to ask. Would you mind coming over here for a minute? So, you're saying you won't let me fight the sea monster?
Well, yes, but what I mean...
Fine, fine. Not to worry. I've asked these sturdy men to take care of it for me. Okay?
Oh, well. Actually, we've been looking for someone to take on that very job ourselves.
Well, there you have it. Everyone's happy. Can I count on you guys? I knew I could count on you. I still can't get what we saw in the tower out of my mind. Who is this Dolmagus? And what does he want? And why did he murder my brother? I'll track him to the ends of the earth. But first, we've got to make the waters safe for ships to sail. The sea monster that's standing in our way is supposed to be pretty strong. You'd better be prepared. I'll be waiting here. Come back as soon as you're ready.